You two won't like hearing this, but I think you should consider Cleopatra.
I beg your pardon?
I'd rather die.
I shudder to say these words, but I agree with Mark. Reaching out to Cleopatra now would fatally undermine our negotiations.
So we're agreed. No Cleopatra.
That's a shame, because she'll be here at any moment.
What?
Well, hello, everybody. I hear you're having a few problems. Let's see what we can do.